Okay, so today I have a very special guest.
Hi.
She's not really special because she's also part of this channel.
Oh, thanks.
It's Alaska.
Yay!
So Alaska and I are going to be playing The Wolf Among Us. I know I've heard great things. Kaylee doesn't know anything about it, nor do I. Also, I'm interchangeably going to be using Kaylee and Alaska, so just stay tuned for that wonderfulness. Anyway, so here we go. Alright, you might want to get your headset on.
Oh, yeah. Amazing. This way?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Good. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Copyright. Just waiting.
So hot.
Loading. I wouldn't imagine it would be.
So since you all can't see what I'm doing, I'm eating a quesadilla that I just made.
Yeah. She did, too.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this game series adapts the choices you make, and we'll continue on. It's fun time.
Oh, you're in my world now. Fairy tale characters in this fairy tale. The fables lived there, arrived hundreds of years ago after they were exiled from their homelands. Through the use of magic spells called Glamour, they have protected the secret community from the mundane world. Sheriff.
Okay, so Sheriff Wolf. I assume that's a main protagonist.
Oh my gosh, it's like Once Upon a Time. For the date, hottest ever in June. 103 now, and that humidity looks low, but remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there. Already getting our weather facts of the day. Should I be back here or should I be there?
You can be wherever the hell you want to be.
Okay.
Just keep it consistent. No, you'll have to. Just get comfy.
The Wolf Among Us.
Okay. The Wolf Among Us.
I know, so attractive.
Oof.
Sorry. Does it smell?
No, it's just making fun of you. Alright.
$4 non-stop to the Bahamas. So this is the Sheriff Wolf guy?
I mean, I think so. I don't know.
Okay.
I'm learning as you learn, so.
Mr. Toad? Shit. Bigby! Listen, mate.
Yeah.
I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I'll get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my arm. No need to kick up a fuss.
What do you think?
I'm looking at a 3-foot toad in a sweater. That's a problem. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that.
You can't send me up to live with those animals.
Well,
you know what I mean. Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spell goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
Say...
I don't make the rules?
Yeah.
I don't make the rules. Sorry. I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
Right.
There's too much at stake. Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
Fucking hell! See? This is what I called you about, Sheriff.
Hold on, that actually reminds me of something.
What?
Subtitles.
Oh, yeah. That'd be helpful.
Selectables. That's not what we're looking for. Display subtitles. Hold on, Jess. Okay.
You're just gonna stand there? Do something, Bigby. Before he completely tears up the place.
Head upstairs.
Yeah.
I should probably go handle this.
Yes, please. Thank you.
Shut up.
You're uptight.
Furry prick of shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
Well, Toad with a bit of attitude.
Yeah.
Loving it. Loving it. So many loading screens that I'm gonna have to cut out. Ba-da-da.
Know who I fucking am, you hear me? Hey, look at me!
Wait. Oh, okay, there we go.
Let go!
Box matches.
Take a look. Take a good look. Know who I am now? Hey, look
That's right,
at me.
Get all the important stuff out of the way first.
Get off of me!
Okay, we're gonna kick this door in.
God damn you! No way!
Whoa!
Not okay.
You got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid?
Oh!
I'll fucking kill you.
X.
All right.
Sorry.
Okay.
With split decision, it's tough sometimes.
I know.
What are you gonna fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again.
Threaten him.
Woody, I'm gonna break your fucking face.
Oh.
You're just gonna piss off everyone.
Yeah, that's a fucking fact, bitch.
Fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time.
What? Oh!
Get up. I don't know how to.
That whore's gonna watch me kill you. And it'll be her.
Oh! This is so complicated.
Trying really hard to.
This is so fucking cool.
Police brutality! Oh, he's the huntsman. Oh, is she red?
I don't know.
No. Oh, God.
Stay down.
Popo brutality!
Whatever, that was earned.
Oh, yeah.
You should probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch. Oh, fucking
put you in the ground.
Say that word one more time.
What? Bitch?
Oh! What
did I say?
Oh, fucking shit. You broke my jaw, you bastard.
And still you talk.
Fuck you.
Shit.
What happened?
The hell is going on? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry. You saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, girlie.
Knock it off.
Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
Are you all right?
I'm hunky-dory. Thanks for asking.
What's your name? Hitting you.
Whatever What's you'd like name? It to be, handsome.
Don't make this more difficult than it has to be.
Sorry, Sheriff. Wouldn't want to add any difficulty to your night.
Why was he hitting you?
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. That about cover it, hon?
I'm the woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch.
Hey. What did I say? I said be nice, or you wait outside.
Come on.
Oh!
Yeah! Oh.
Oh, that was so epic.
Yeah, it's pretty epic. It's a pretty great game so far.
So what were you talking about this game?
I've seen Napkin play a little bit of it.
Oh, okay.
I've seen Shotguns and Cake play a little bit.
Okay, Shotguns and Cake is kind of like a sister partner of ours, so...
Give me a second.
Yeah.
No, by all means. Take your time. Make yourself comfortable.
His insurance.
So, how good is your insurance?
I can't be mad at you. I called you, and you come to help. I can't be mad. Even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started. Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
Oh, good.
Oh.
Oh.
I'm trying to.
Oh no.
Holy shit.
He's still walking around.
How the hell? He's gone now.
What are you doing?
I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
Great.
The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
That's more from me. He'll be fine.
I'll kill you, you fucking bitch.
Let me help you.
Let her.
He's having a bad day.
That makes two of us. I guess it's a good thing fables are hard to kill.
Suppose it is.
It's like, he's a fable?
Yeah, they're all, like, fairy tales.
Oh, okay. Sorry, you're picking on shit that I just don't know anything about, so.
Yeah, and this is, like, more my area.
Yeah, that's why I wanted to play it with you.
It's awesome so far.
Pretty girls don't like their own cigarettes.
Mm-hmm. Light her cigarette.
Here.
Thanks.
I just gave her a matchbook. Why? See, it came in handy. Because it came in handy.
But you could have been all suave.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry. Hey, you like my ribbon?
Why?
If you don't answer my questions, I can't help.
None of them say why.
I'm answering them the best that I can.
It's not good enough.
Like we've met before.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other. One point or another. But things change, I guess.
I guess. Wow. Shit.
Totally.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
B.
Not just about you.
Sorry.
Can't have him running around the city in the state he's in.
Good, because I was just starting to worry it was all about me.
That's not what I mean.
Sexual tension. Oh, Pixel the Lost Cat?
100.
I'm guessing it'd be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
Give her some money.
Let's see, I've got,
we're gonna be nice to her.
58. It's all I got. It'll help, right? Take it.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really.
No.
Just take the money, okay?
Before he wolfs out.
You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
Still gonna need a statement.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
Yeah,
you live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit. And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad.
Tell me what you really think.
Wow, tell me what you really think.
Oh.
Who do you think she is?
I need to
no
tell
idea.
Something.
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Oh.
You think she's red?
Yeah.
I think she might be red.
I'll see you around, Wolf.
Yeah, look.
Yeah, that dynamic works out really well.
Yeah, and they feel like they know each other. No, I guess that still makes sense.
Yeah, like, he was the wolf. He's, like, trying to redeem himself, so he's a sheriff. I don't know.
Well, no, I mean, he's obviously the wolf from that story. It's just, I wonder if she's Red Riding Hood. Because it makes sense. Did they kill him? So confused.
Who they?
I was just joking around.
Oh.
It's just fucking about.
Just taking the piss.
Taking a piss.
It's taking the piss.
Taking, well, whatever.
No, I'm just
Telltale Games presents A Telltale Story by Pierre Shorten, Ryan Coffin. Directed by Nick Herman and Dennis Leonard. The Wolf Among Us. Art direction, David Brogan. Environments, Kim Lyons. Leonce. Animation, Jeff Sayre. Did we beat the game?
Yep. Roll credits.
They're already rolling.
Yep. Episode 1, Faith.
Episode 1, Faith. Sorry. I had to do it better than you.
Alright.
It's late. ..
Let's just knock the gate open.
Alright. Just do that.
Luxury apartments. Wish they wouldn't advertise that.
They're just not gonna... Are they not gonna let us in?
Just like, yeah, just kick it down.
Like, he lives here, but he doesn't have a key. He's squatting. Stay off the grass. Go stand on the grass.
Sometimes be a disciplinarian.
Oh.
Huh.
So Snow White is
it's the, like the
building manager or something. Gotta be. Who are you? Don't make me come over there.
Don't make me come over there. Look, I've got an hour of paperwork ahead of me, and I've already had to deal with one asshole tonight, so just...
Sorry, Bigby. Didn't mean to be an asshole.
Beauty.
Ah, it's Belle.
Hello, Bigby. I wasn't expecting anyone.
Where are you going?
I know this looks a little odd.
So, where are you off to?
Well, I went for a walk. I don't see what's wrong with that.
Why is everyone acting shady as fuck?
It's not a big deal. Just, you know, out. For a walk. That's all. Damn it, I'm late.
Okay.
Great.
Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me. He worries too much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier.
I'm staying out of it, yeah.
Look, whatever it is, it's between you and Beast. I'm staying out of it.
I don't have time to go into it right now. I'll explain it all to you later. I will. But I have to go.
Okay, fine, shady ass fucking Belle bitch.
Whoa, shots fired.
It's not what you might be thinking.
Is it though? Is it not though?
It's definitely what we're thinking.
I'm thinking it's what we're
You're an assassin, right, Belle? Right? You go out in the middle of the night as a hired hitman, trained to kill.
Is this just like domestic violence simulator? I mean,
straight up though, I was like all worried because like the shading kind of looked like she had a bruise on her throat. I was like, what the heck? This game is so dark already.
Wake his ass up, come on.
Yeah. Fuck that guy.
Really? Come on, man. Get up.
Hey, you awake?
Are you kidding me? Probably for the best?
It's a suit of armor!
I guess you need to dust this guy.
Alright, whatever. Let's go check our mail.
Yeah, you check that mail. It's
been a while since I got any mail.
Well, then check it!
Yeah, I mean...
day in a row.
Maybe someone's stealing your mail.
That's a real problem. You're the sheriff.
Seriously.
You shouldn't have to deal with that.
He's over here like, meh, meh, meh.
Oh, let's read this. This could be cool to read.
Tinkle, oh man, I don't know. Some of those names are difficult. I know K. Cole was King Cole.
Okay.
How'd it go? Like old King Cole?
I don't know.
Had a soul, had a mole or something like that. I don't know.
Oh wait, you know what? We should check to see. Oh yeah, Book of Fables.
Okay.
We'll go through like one every now and again. Okay, so Bigby Wolf, renowned Big Bad Wolf, Bigby.
Ah, oh, that's so bad.
Okay, so he's trying to change, but that shit got real. Okay, the woodsman. Okay.
Mr. Toad is a slumlord? What a dick.
Okay, so this is like
part of Manhattan. It's like Storybrooke.
But
it's because you haven't watched
like glamour disguises appearances.
Yeah, the huge.
Okay, now we're all up to date on who everybody is.
Bigby, hey, wait up. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Oh.
Haven't
seen her.
So, have you?
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay silent.
Motherfucker.
That was horrible. I wish that we had webcam just for that one time, because I'm pretty sure our faces were so great in that moment. I'm so mad right now. You're a jerk.
I know, like,
poor guy, he's all worried about his wife. He's probably like the sweetest person ever.
I said I would stay out of it.
I know. So you should have said I'm staying out of it.
No, because that would have meant that something was happening.
I know. I get you. That's why I said no, I haven't seen her.
Yeah, but then I'm lying to Beast. At least this way I can plead the fifth, man.
Okay. That was so great. Motherfucker!
God, this is some M-rated
fairy tale. I know, it's so great. So great. You have to watch Once Upon a Time.
What a night.
At first he was like, the faucet, there's something different about it. No?
Let's check the freezer.
Yeah. Maybe there's a dead body. No?
No, just ice.
Damn it.
Well,
it's your fault, dude.
It's fine. Like, we'll take care of it. We'll just go get more ice, you know?
Right?
Why do I even own this? Should have got a
Huff and Puff.
He's the big bad wolf, motherfucker.
Yeah. So is he the Big Bad Wolf just from Little Red Riding Hood, or is he also the Big Bad Wolf of
it
the
said
Three
both.
Little Pigs?
Yeah. It said he was both. Oh, it said very he, nice. He's been known to,
Yeah, let's look at this.
Yeah, I'll show you. Okay. For tormenting pigs and girls in red hoods. He's trying to put those dark days behind
him. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Alright, let's... Concerned husband.
Pissed.
Comes beastly by the minute, growing horns and large teeth. Oh, good.
What was that? I didn't actually
read
it.
Basically just like, you know, they're a really happy couple and everything.
Oh.
So. Hey, buddy. Hey, guy.
Roommate. Colin. Roommate. Oh, that was almost really scary.
Hey, Colin.
Colin.
Hey, Big B. I'm in your chair, huh?
Come on, I'm tired.
There's only the one.
I only got the one. So, yeah.
So, yeah. Oh, poor Colin. He looks so tired. He looks so pissed.
He's just like, oh man.
Got a smoke?
Give him yours. Yeah, that's right.
That's a pig. Thanks. Smoking a cigarette. A
couple
cigarette.
Thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
Oh.
This has gotta stop. Can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
The fresh air and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Big B. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Don't be dramatic.
I'm not sending you back.
I'm not gonna send him back.
I know. We're never going to send him back. He's Colin. He's awesome.
Nope.
Blow itself down, Big B. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, with what that, a dick. What
now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but it would have helped ease some of the pain you once
caused
me. Oh
my gosh.
Yes. It also would have shown everyone how different you are now.
Take a sip. Take a sip.
Take a sip.
Yeah.
Don't get all fucking ungrateful, cunt.
I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
Uh-huh, yeah, this is why.
Wow. I was just hungry.
I was just a murder. I was hungry.
Yeah, well, I'm hungry now. You don't see me tearing the flesh off of your bones.
But you would if you could.
Probably. But, hate's the wrong word. They fear you more than anything. You ate a lot of people back in your day.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. I can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either. Look, I'm not saying it's fair, but it's real. People are scared of you. I mean, look at your hands.
Yeah.
Who'd you get in a fight with? A fable, right? I'm sure you're not going around punching Mondays.
So not my fault.
Doing my job, believe it or not.
Your job is to beat the shit out of fables.
Yeah.
Sometimes I take them to the farm.
Ooh.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on.
Oh, get off it.
You think my job is easy? You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big and being bad.
Yeah, that's right.
Big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing. That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
Not everyone.
Name one.
There was a girl.
Beauty.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I kept her from making a bad situation worse.
Right. Yeah. That's real nice of you. Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going on.
But I see
the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Will you shut up?
Ooh.
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
Well, Wait, that doesn't make
sense. Just give me a drink, please.
Colin, enough already. I haven't slept in 2 days. I went out a second-story window, and I want to get in 2 seconds of shut-eye before I... Look, if I give you this, will you let me sleep?
Yeah, all right. Probably.
Give Colin a drink.
Take a drink.
Right? Yeah.
Thanks, Bigby.
Yeah, not a problem, Colin. Yeah, I'm coming.
It's the check.
I know it is.
Bigby!
Snow?
Come with me.
Wow. It's.
Snow.
What?
She's intense looking.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm...
Slow down.
Just... slow down.
No, keep up. We need to...
Hi.
Hello. Good morning. Or evening.
Yeah.
These walls are paper thin. We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
She okay? There's a lot of shady shit going on.
I know, this is crazy. Oh shit.
Ooh.
If only I'd found a way to wake him up. No. Oh.
You knew this girl? Is
shit.
She's not a Mundy, right?
Fuck.
Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Fable Town.
Say, a working girl.
She looks familiar.
A working girl?
A working girl? I'm a working... Oh.
Yeah.
She has something in her mouth.
Oh, shit.
He attacked her, I stepped in. And he threatened to kill us both.
No. You don't think he...
I don't think he did. Just give me a second.
It's just...
He found her.
So, who found her?
I did. She was just like this. I didn't touch her. I grabbed Grimble's jacket to cover her with. Then, I came to get you right away.
No one else was with you?
No. Bigby, did one of... us? Do this?
There hasn't been a murder in Fable Town in a long time.
All the more reason we shouldn't start paying attention to what's going on. Have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here.
Okay.
Yeah, check her mouth, because there's something in her mouth.
Hold on.
God, what did this to her?
What
that
could
is
do
a
something
very odd cut.
Either something very sharp, or something with magic attached to it. What is...
Bigby.
bring us the girl.
It's a ribbon. There's some kind of symbol here.
I don't recognize it.
Neither do I. She was placed here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed for us to find.
What kind of monster would do this?
It was Belle. Her beauty.
I'm sorry. This is just so surreal. What do you want to do next?
Do you want to fuck? Investigate some more.
We still have some time. I should keep investigating the area.
Okay, good idea.
Yep. Okay.
Nobody there.
Okay, good.
That was useful.
Just checking. Of course. Yeah, there's crime scenes. Still gonna stay off the grass, don't worry.
Seriously. Blood trail.
Blood.
Touch the blood. Touch the blood.
Say it's been here an hour, maybe?
Ooh.
Fabric. Looks like jeans. Doesn't tell me much.
How in God's name did that look like jeans?
It's an art style thing.
Just some loose trash.
Okay.
I'm not gonna say what I was gonna say.
More blood.
Why?
Someone might have hopped the fence, got caught, and left the trail I found earlier. Blood.
Touch it.
Still wet. Sharp enough.
Okay.
Sir, well, that looks like there's still something you can do with the trash.
No, I'll just observe it. Alright, examine it.
The garbage men can even find their way here.
Okay,
so I guess we'll go talk to Snow.
What are you doing? Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time.
That's what she said. Seriously, that does not look like denim.
It doesn't.
We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business.
Yeah, office. Let me.
She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on?
Say. I don't want to say yet.
Why
are... I don't want to say yet.
Sorry, Snow. Just not ready to say yet.
Fine. Let's just get upstairs.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
there's no fucking winning.
God.
I have to tell Crane about this. As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of it. It'll just be worse if he finds out.
Do what you need to do.
Yeah.
I guess it's useless to drag it out.
That's how I feel too. I'm sure he won't be happy, but
Snow appreciates your support.
Hopefully he can be rational.
We're gonna support
Snow
her way.
Snow appreciates my dick.
We're gonna support our way into her pants or skirt that actually does look like denim.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this.
Yeah, I know.
Take it back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it. I'll meet you at the business office.
Who's Dr. Swinehart?
No idea.
So he's just gonna carry around a severed head.
Yeah, that sounds like him.
Yeah.
Yep. Big B.
He gets hungry and accidentally eats her. Oops, sorry. We didn't need that, right? Who the fuck are you kids?
What are you, blind? Why, you don't see there's a
What are you, cop?
I've been standing here a half hour already. You get to just walk in? Must be nice
I work here.
Sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like.
Oh.
I work here. And what great work you do, Sheriff. That didn't feel very genuine.
Let's go beat the shit out of him.
Fucker.
Everybody just, like, hates us. I mean, I get that that's part of it, but, like...
You are the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow. The one who so simply stumbled upon this catastrophe on our very doorstep. The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria. Do you understand me?
Yes, of course I
do. Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow.
You asked me a question.
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
How?
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You
are See, no one is to blame. No one to blame.
Here. This is a disaster.
It isn't anyone's fault. Instead of trying to assign blame, maybe we should figure out how to catch the fucker who did this.
Oh, is that how you see things?
Yes.
Sheriff, you are the one charged.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Fabletown. Your failure to do so cost someone their life and the safety of the entire community.
You've got to be kidding.
Tell me you've been doing
Oh, Ichabod Crane.
Are there any leads? Suspects? Anything. Anything at all. Any shred
you know
of evidence
what that's
you
from, right?
Know what the hell you're doing. Because right now, I have half a mind to fire the both of you.
X.
Bluebeard came to mind. It's his M.O. It's shaky, but...
Don't be absurd. Bluebeard is out of the country as we speak. So don't even think about accusing him of such a treacherous affair. If all you're operating off of is ancient history, we're all in much more trouble than I imagined.
Oh, we know
some
shit.
You need to handle on this situation quickly and quietly. The last thing we need is all of Fabletown knowing there's a killer amongst us. Snow.
There is a wolf amongst us.
Sir?
Call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
Where is the bottle of wine you were to purchase? Don't bother. Forget it. Can't do anything right.
Oh, Snow.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of an old man. Sheriff.
Or we'll find someone who can.
Fuck you!
You know what?
Stop. We'll get on it right away, sir.
Thank you, Snow. I'm over here like, no, no, no.
You would have just pissed him off more.
All right.
Well, that could have gone better. Well, maybe we should have dragged it out.
For what it's worth, I still think it was better to tell him.
Yeah, maybe. Oh. Crane doesn't like people smoking and...
Sucks aside.
Never mind.
Why?
Wine to a massage?
Probably a gift. The weird part of that is that he's actually being nice to someone. I know I bought that damn bottle.
Is he gone?
Yes, thankfully. Buffkin!
Hello, Miss Snow.
Drinking? This early? Where did you get that?
It was by Mr. Ichabod's desk.
Then don't you think it probably belongs to him?
Maybe.
So you know who Ichabod Crane is, right?
Ish?
How are you today, Mr. Bigby?
That fairy tale. I'm fine.
I'm not great.
It hasn't been a great morning, Buffkin.
Sorry.
Yeah, not your fault. Thanks for asking, though.
Buffkin, get the books.
Which books?
The ones with all the fables in it.
Not sure that was any more specific.
Bring the first three.
Be back in a few minutes.
And here's where the flying monkeys.
There's bound to be information on her here. Somewhere. We'll at least be able to get her real name from the books whenever Buff can find them. In the meantime, poke around. Maybe the mirror can help. I really have to get this appointment squared away, but...
Out of context! That was...
I'm starting with the man in the mirror. Ginny!
Worth a try.
Aha!
Aww.
Alright, we'll go do that in a minute. Oh, we have more fables. So, this is mostly for my sake, I think, at this point. Okay. So... Da-da-da-da-da.
Charming cheated on her with her strange sister, Rose Red.
Wow.
Snow White and Rose Red. That's bad.
Alright. Well, okay, Colin, you're the one who built your house out of straw.
Legit! He's like, oh, I spent so much money on that.
The Big Bad Wolf isn't really the full antagonist. It's kind of your stupidity.
I feel like I should, like, play a game with myself to see how many of these I can actually get before we figure out.
Okay. Mundies.
Non-fables. Non-magic folk.
You're a wizard, Harry.
So we'll call them muggles.
So yeah, they're muggles.
Bluebeard. See, that's one that I haven't heard.
Holy cow, though.
What?
Look at it, decapitating his brides are over.
Yeah.
And now he's a pimp. But he decapitates.
Yeah, but I don't know.
Okay.
No, we got your invoice. Yes.
Take a look in the mirror.
I'm starting with the man in the mirror.
Hey, Magic Mirror, I got a question.
You know the rule.
I don't have time for this shit.
Your impatience is callow. You're needlessly cruel. Have some respect for our history and rules.
Mirror, mirror. If you're able, tell me all about this fable.
He has to rhyme.
That's so hard.
2 seconds away from kicking a hole in you.
There's no need for that. Fine. Of which fable do you wish to know?
Oh, so many questions.
I don't know her name. Say, I don't know
her name. Not yet, anyway.
Well, until you do, I can't help you.
Gosh darn it.
Okay, well, we'll come back and...
Very well. Please return should you wish to ask about someone else. Or someone new.
Great.
Oh, Buffkin. He's so sweet looking.
Well, I'm sure
I bet he's the one who killed her.
Okay. Thank you.
He does like to wear jeans.
It was a false clue.
I was gonna say it's a red herring, but it's a green flying monkey. Ha!
You would have been better off with a green herring.
Ha!
Ha. Okay. Hey, event. Go.
Ha.
Snow just gets her own, like, awkwardly placed desk behind Ichabod's.
Uh-huh.
Lorem ipsum. Oh, the ring.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe.
Let's see here.
What? I can't read any of this shit.
I can help.
Yeah, thanks.
We look out for each other.
Don't overdo it.
Aww.
What's that?
It reads, Mark of the House of the Frog Prince.
Ooh.
What am I looking for?
Love how you're like, ooh. That was nothing.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
This looks familiar.
Yes, from the Axe of the Woodsman, a druid blessing, actually.
Someone blessed that thing.
I only translate.
What's it say about that?
It says Bricklebit in an older elvish hand.
What's Bricklebit?
A magic word.
What's it do?
Makes animals shit gold.
That was really great.
That was
makes
wonderful.
Animals shit gold. We got Cinderella.
Bufkin. Translate.
An exquisite design from the good china of Toad Hall.
Mr. Toad?
He probably wrote this in himself.
And we've got our Cindy. Ooh. Oh!
This is the one. Where's this symbol from? Which family or story?
That's an odd one. Family name? Alelairau? I'll go look it up.
Alelairau. Means every kind of fur in German.
Donkey skin.
Yes. What does it say?
Donkey skin.
Donkey skin girl, also known as donkey skin, also known as ass skin. The story of donkey skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen.
Oh, I know this one.
And had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was... his daughter.
Ew.
Faith.
Oh.
She had a magic cloak made from the skin of her father's prized donkey that would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after.
That's so sad. And gross.
Can I mark it, Miss Snow?
Yes. Please.
Oh.
And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
That got dark really quick.
Yeah.
Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than
her name was Faith.
Yeah.
Ugh.
You should talk to the husband.
You think he did it?
Can't
we have to notify him.
No, I don't. But we need to let him know about his wife.
Those are so crazy eyebrows.
She's like,
she's like, do.
Sorry, I'm kind of really interested.
Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books. We already know her name, but feel free to have a look if you like.
Hey, look, it's us.
Yay. Oh, that's Faith.
That's her, all right. A long time ago.
Ichabod. What the hell is this?
Wow.
It's really interesting, the fables that they chose for this.
Yeah, like, it's a little over, like, all over the place, but I like that.
Yeah.
Because, like, you're not really sure.
Mirror, mirror, blah, blah, able, blah, blah, blah about this fable.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
Faith.
Show me Faith.
Through powerful magic, her whereabouts concealed. Unfortunately for you, these lips are sealed.
What?
These lips are sealed. It's not my choice of phrasing, Bigby. It's simply the way this
That's what she said.
Mm-hmm. Okay, try Lawrence.
Faith's father.
Oh.
Faith's father. The old king. Guess that crosses him off the suspect list.
Seriously?
He's a prince, I think. Show me Prince Lawrence.
Wow, he looks like such a prince.
Whoa.
Where's what?
Do you know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably relocated in the South Bronx. Yellow building, red window shutters.
Red frames.
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
Nobody right now.
Anything we can use?
Yeah, that'll have to do for now.
I bet he's dead too.
We're going over there.
Like, straight up, like, it looked shady as fuck. They didn't show his head.
Yeah, and there was a knife with blood all over it right next to him.
Well, yeah, so it's... But it would seem like he was the one who killed her, but...
Yeah, it's all... a bumpkin.
Hold on. Bigby. It's for you.
Bigby! It's me, Toad. You there?
What do you want?
What do you want?
Bigby! Shit! Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Oh, wait, hang on. Oi! Shit! Hey!
What was that about?
Alright, we gotta get over there first.
Mm-hmm.
Something going on over at Toad's place.
What about Faith's husband?
I don't know. I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
No, opposite.
Whenever you're ready.
You had it just right, so that the hand was on his ass, and then it went whoop, like it was smacking dad ass.
That's good.
You should see if you can do that. Just snow at someone.
Did Toad say who was there? Was it the woodsman?
I don't know. It's possible. Whoever it was, it didn't seem like Toad was happy to see him.
Well, maybe Prince Lawrence can...
Dang, how much time did we spend in there?
Could use some help, too.
Well, where to first?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.